morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Thank you for joining Airflow Day 2022 on Google Open Source Live. If you haven't attended Open Source Live before, it's a monthly web series where each month we explore a different topic within open source. Today, of course, is all about Airflow. My name is Leah Cole, and I'm a developer relations engineer working on Cloud Composer, Google Cloud's hosted, managed Apache Airflow. My title means that I'm a software engineer, but instead of building the end Composer product, I build tools and resources that help make it easier for other folks to use Composer. And today, I'm joined by my co-host, Frank.
Hey, thank you, Leah. Good day, everyone. My name is Frank Guan, and I'm a product marketing manager for data analytics at Google Cloud. I'm really excited to co-host today's amazing event covering all things Airflow. Leah, can you please tell the folks what's in store for today?
Totally. We have some really interesting topics on our agenda. If you're looking to learn more about Airflow, you are in the right place. To start, I'll actually be leading a session. My session's called Happy DAGs and Happy Teammates, How a Little CI/CD Can Go a Long Way.
Oh, I love it. Well, before we get started, folks, don't forget to put your questions in the live Q&A forum below the live stream window. Speakers are ready to answer your questions live, and it will get to as many as they possibly can within the time allotted. Just a note, if you're viewing in full screen, you'll need to exit full screen to see the live Q&A forum. Our sessions have been pre-recorded to allow for accurate transcript and so that speakers can focus on answering these questions live. Once we're done, don't forget to join us at after party. You will see a button to join the event page at the end of the last session. Oh, and last but not least, use the hashtag GoogleOSLive to share your experience on social media. With that, let's get started, Leah.